A very good morning all of you. I'll take you back to one of the videos where I have explained how to fetch unique values from a duplicate set of values and then update our dropdown list based on those values. So in this tutorial, my primary focus would be to make it working for numerical values also, because we have seen that it is working fine for strings and our dropdown lists were correctly updating. But now we need to see whether this thing works for numbers also. So I will put some numbers here. So based on these numbers, we have some random duplicate values, and based on these random duplicate values, we need to first of all extract some unique values, and based on these unique values, our list should get updated. But we see that the macro that we have written for getting the unique values from string is not working for numerical values. So the change that we need to do is, we just need to go to the module where we have written this entire piece of code. If you have not watched our previous tutorial, I recommend you to watch that video first. You can find the link on the top right corner, and then come back here again to see the change that we are doing for numerical values. So all you need to do is, where we were adding values to this collection, we need to convert this to string first of all. So for that we use the function str, and here also I'll use str. So that is the only change required here. Now if I run the same piece of code, I will see that from these values I am getting unique values and my dropdown lists are getting updated for numbers also. So if you want to see more such tips and tricks, stay connected and please subscribe and hit the like button. Thank you very much. Bye bye.